As President Reagan used to say, there they go again. The EPA is changing standards. So starting January 1st, all new AC systems will use a new refrigerant.
But the new systems will be better, right?
Better for the environment, yes, but no more efficient than what we use now.
So they're going to be the same price then?
Manufacturing cost will go up, which is why we recommend that if you have an AC near the end of its life, you replace it now while the prices are lower and systems are still available. Amen.